Yeah, that was pretty strange, that one. Again, I mean, you can't rule out other things, but it did definitely light up.
A baby gate one went off the scale.
Are you happy?
Yeah, absolutely. You just gone around the corner.
I tell you what, I'm going to wait.
Yeah, you can walk around the corner again. That's it, I'm filming this. Come on, she's gone. Oh my God. Oh.
You did it again.
No.
What?
I feel so fucking sick. It's like you doing that to me. You have to do a bit more. Please do a bit more.
I've just gone proper cold.
You're making Liz go cold? Is that all you can do?
You can make me go as cold as you want, as long as you light up one of these green tubes. Alright?
Hit one of the green lights for us. Touch one of the green lights.
Actually, I'm getting a really, like, cold breeze. Like, almost like it's just started, you know, it's not like any doors have been opened.
Sounds like there's interference going on, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's been doing that for a while now. A year since we turned it on. I tell you what, I'll go down to see when he's John. Because it might be that I'm blocking your path to get up here. I felt a bit weird then, first of all.
Yeah.
I'm getting old.
Which one?
Because maybe if we can't see the key too, it's like if we go into a room, we can't see this passageway. If we're not in the passageway, will you light up the key twos for us? Will you do that for me? It means that we're not going to be watching, you've got nothing to be embarrassed about.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
We're going to leave everything out here as is. Do whatever you want to the K2s. John's voice recorder is there. So you can speak as loudly and clearly as you want. Which room do you want that one?
Okay. Anyone. Oh, Jesus, the baby gate. Every time. I'm just going to leave it for a bit.
Yeah, they're watching downstairs. Okay, so me and John are in Dermy's room now. So if you're in the corridor, go and play. We can't see you. We're nowhere near you to come and scare you away. It's not what we want to do anyway. So just come and have a mess around with the equipment. See what you can do. It's weird because this room is kind of like closed off from the rest of the house. You don't get any EMF readings in here. Even if it's too cold as soon as you come in this room. And it's not like any other room, you know, every other room is kind of the same heat as the rest of the house.
Mm.
But this one's very, very separate. I can't get up again.
Oh, I'm busy. You are getting old. You're older than me, lad. Right, so we'll leave the voice recorder there. Oh, I'm feeling a bit strange actually. To bring a K2.
So maybe we should leave that one there because that seems to be like the baby gate place, isn't it?
Yeah, but whatever's on camera for them.
We're going to going to go for our last little session upstairs now.
Okay.
Hello again.
It's pretty busy in here.
Bookshelf.
Toy. Kid's toy. Is it? It's those keys. Is it? Colin's playing with the toys.
They'll go off in a minute, won't they? Better I do.
Has that socket been moved? It has been
repaired, hasn't it? It's a single one, isn't it? Mm. When they said they'd done the electrics, that's what they're talking about, isn't it? Can you easily identify EM levels now?
Yeah, you can. Definitely, yeah.
Does it make you feel queasy?
Not at the moment, but I think I'm sat in it.
Go and try it. Let's go and try and sit in it. Let's go in.
Where this was before.
Yeah, that's a good place there.
It's right underneath it there, isn't it?
We decided to go and head out to the corridor, and Shelley really wanted to get herself immersed in this EM field to see what effects it would have on the paranormal activity and on herself. Can you? Do you feel like dizzy?
Sick.
Funny? Yeah. It's all down to the electrics in here. You know, this feeling is definitely down to the electrics.
Shooting pains going right through the top of my eye.
Yeah.
Just explain a lot, really.
Very different atmosphere, isn't it?
Yeah, it feels heavy.
Yeah. Did you die in this house? Did you die alone? Where's your family?
Are you looking for your family?
It's a good question, man. I wouldn't have thought of asking that one. Shell, that's a good, very good question. Because you know, if someone's lived here, yeah, they could still be looking for someone who might have lived here at some point. That's a really good question.
Are you looking for your family, and now you feel that you found a family?
You can see it. Got it on film. The K2 meter on the floor suddenly sprung into life. Now what was unusual about this was that we had two K2 meters. One was at the far end of the corridor and one was very close to us. Now the signal that we got did look kind of similarly like a phone, but it didn't reach the one at the end. Now we know the distances roughly of where a mobile phone starts to affect the K2 meter. So it was quite interesting. We also knew that there was no phones on in the place at the time.
By making that light light up, you can give us a positive response or a negative response. If you understand, make that light light up again in the centre of the hall.
Or the one beside me.
Because we haven't moved to come and get you or anything, have we? Very strange click sound right next to my head.
I heard that.
Did you?